Safe. 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 As he should. That's called leaving a legacy. It's like that. Voice actor fire. I'm sorry for this fan of y'all here, but your boy hot. Italian. So my grandfather. Forget a gator.
Hey man, grab those keys.
Bang. Oh shit. I totally did it on purpose. Oh shit, totally did that on purpose too. I'm just trying to find a sprint button.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. He reached his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance?
Shit.
All right then, that's that. Goddamn.
I didn't even mean to. Oh,
Lincoln,
shit.
Lincoln, pick up the keys.
Yo, I didn't even. Yo, we starting out like that already, though? In his drawers? Why was fam in his drawers? Whatever.
We should get going. Man. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Mm.
The old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? So, come on, you gonna answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water.
Oh, shit.
MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault, but not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Nothing happened. Nobody died. Nobody got hurt.
Have to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
Totally worked the way it was supposed to. Let's get it. Let that shit be in this day and age, nigga. You can your ass beat. Some guys, I don't care under what circumstances. I don't care.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Now, here we go.
Random words.
Put your IDs up the glass.
Part of the Boeing crew. What the fuck's this shit heel doing here? Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Come
old country is spinning
heel,
around a goddamn toilet.
Hey, we ain't even starting it this early, fam.
As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546.
Yeah, I pressed the shoot.
Small bills,
I'm sorry, I had to do.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery. Appreciate it.
Confirm.
need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out of the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. That young nigga who staggers in his hide on a...
I'm sorry, I'm real sensitive. If y'all ain't paid but the tail.
Fine.